Children, welcome back to EVS class. Today we will learn flowers. Rose. There are many different kinds of flowers. Today you are going to learn some flowers name. Look at the picture and tell the name of the flowers. Sunflower. Lily, lotus. This is our national flower. Okay, jasmine na malligai. Tulip. Hibiscus. Marigold. Mogra mean gundumalli. Malligai poole vera or different இருக்கும் அது. சாம்பா. டெய்சி. டேஃபோடில். Dahlia. Orchid. Chrysanthemum. Children, we will learn one more time. Listen and repeat the names of the flowers. Rose, sunflower, lily, lotus, jasmine, tulip, hibiscus, marigold, mogra, champa, daisy, daffodil, dahlia, orchid, and chrysanthemum. Okay, children, you learned different types of flowers name. Today, I like to ask some questions in it. Which is our national flower? Very good. Lotus is our national flower. You can see in it, lotus is our national flower. Which flower always faces the sun? Yes, of course, sunflower. Okay. Which flower grows in water? தண்ணியில் எந்த பூ இருக்கும்? Lotus and water lily. Which flower grows in water? Lotus and water lily. Okay, children. Look at the picture and tell the name of the flowers. This is homework for you. Say the name of the flowers and send me video to the group. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.